Someone's here. Open up. I've seen him around.
Jerk.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how's it going?
Yep. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. Good choice. Okay. Hey, Deke. Be safe. Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Wait a sec, I got it.
Thank you.
fast. Might be useful.
I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
What can I get for you? Need gas? Bike's a real guzzler. Okay. See you, Deke.
Yeah, I got
it. Pretty busy.
this more than you.
Someone's at the gate.
That's interesting.
Men coming! Grab cover!
Think you're all that?
Fight! Come on! Who's out there? Hey,
Hunter!
See some more
stuff?
One down!
Gotta
stop moving! Cover me!
Oh!
him to some sort of...
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
What do you want?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Bike's looking busted up. See ya.
Here, I got it.
Thank you.
God, I have him left.
You here to buy something?
Hey, Buzz.
All right, I got you. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me. I'm here if you need me, man.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah. Well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus. Where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay. I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Deacon St. John.
Joe.
Been busy, huh?
That's it for now.
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Okay. Yeah, good. Yep. Yep. Don't be such a stranger.
You here to buy something?
There's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure. Yes.
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Thank you.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Dan's people know.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Yep. Good choice. Yep. Hey, Deke. You be careful out there.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz.
Swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out. Squatters! Oh, what you guys looking for?
It's down!
Okay, yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
That's kind of interesting.
John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike. This is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Hart wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. There, Mike out.
can use this.
Let's see. Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? You're mine now. One of the camps can use this.
There we go. Always need this.
Okay. Finally. a can of fuel.
That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. That should do it.
Needed this. nest. Gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Down you go! What the... Jesus, ah.
Better have a look around, D.
There.
There!
Deacon St. John, how you been?
Hey, Buzz.
Okay. I'll top you off. I'll be here if you need me. Stop by anytime. Good to see you, Deke.
How's it going, Buzz?
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Oh, fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Wait a sec, I got it.
Deacon, good to see you.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Good one. Okay. Yeah, good. All right. Hey, come around more often. We miss you.
Sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two Dog. Yeah.
Yeah. at the sawmill. After him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, two dog. Yeah.
Sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Operated under federal jurisdiction. This area is under martial law. Do not resist the order of the law enforcement. Stay in line.
at the sawmill.
Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, T-Dog. Yeah.
Another bounty. At the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah, I remember.
Thanks.
Thank you. That's
it.
Yeah.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
Come on.
There we go.
Yeah.